basic ab crunch with a twist. Please note, I don't go all the way up. I just gently roll my shoulders off the ground, contract it for a split second, and then roll it back. Make sure to contract your abs on the up movement and on the down movement. Please note, you can see I've used weights on my toes. This is more for beginner. More advanced people should be able to do it without weights.